Have you ever wondered if something as small as a bird could bring down something as massive and powerful as an airplane? It sounds like the kind of story you'd hear in a Hollywood disaster movie. But in reality, bird strikes are a persistent and costly problem for the aviation industry. Here's a shocking fact. According to the Federal Aviation Administration, over 14,000 bird strikes were reported in the United States alone in 2020. These incidents cost airlines more than $1.2 billion annually in damages, delays, and repairs. But how can something so small, a creature weighing just a few pounds, pose such a significant risk to a machine engineered to handle extreme forces and weather? Could a single bird, or even a flock, really bring down a giant commercial airplane? In this video, we'll unravel the science, engineering, and surprising history behind bird strikes. We'll explore how they happen, their real-world impacts, and what's being done to prevent them. Trust me, you'll never look at birds the same way again. A bird strike is what happens when a bird, or sometimes multiple birds, collide with an aircraft during flight. These incidents often occur during critical phases of a flight, such as takeoff or landing, when planes are closer to the ground and sharing airspace with birds. The Federal Aviation Administration reports that about 97% of bird strikes happen below 3,000 feet. Think about it. This is the same altitude where birds like geese, starlings, and even eagles are most active. While bird strikes may sound like a minor issue, their consequences can range from small dents to catastrophic engine failure. And while most strikes don't endanger human lives, the risks are real, especially when larger birds or flocks are involved. Why are birds, tiny, lightweight creatures, such a big deal for airplanes? Let's break it down. First, there's sheer numbers. With an estimated 10 billion birds worldwide, it's statistically inevitable that planes will encounter them. Certain species like Canada geese and seagulls are particularly problematic because they are larger, heavier, and tend to fly in flocks. Second, bird behavior plays a role. Birds are often attracted to airport environments due to food sources, open spaces, and water bodies. Runways and bright lights create ideal habitats, making it more likely for birds to cross flight paths with planes. Finally, there's the physics of collisions. A plane taking off at 150 knots and striking a bird weighing 4 pounds creates an impact force equivalent to over 1,200 pounds. If the bird hits an engine, windshield, or wing edge, it can cause serious damage. And it's not just big birds that are dangerous. Smaller birds can clog fuel intakes or damage fan blades, leading to cascading mechanical failures. When a flock strikes at once, the results can be devastating. Bird strikes have been an issue since humans first took to the skies. The earliest recorded bird strike happened in 1905, when Orville Wright reported a bird collision during one of his flights. Since then, bird strikes have become a major challenge for aviation. Let's talk about some of the most notable incidents. In 1960, Eastern Airlines Flight 375 struck a flock of starlings on takeoff from Boston's Logan Airport. The collision caused all 4 engines to fail, leading to a crash that killed 62 people. This tragic event remains one of the deadliest bird strikes in aviation history. More recently, we have the famous Miracle on the Hudson. In 2009, US Airways Flight 1549 collided with a flock of Canada geese shortly after takeoff. Both engines were disabled, leaving Captain Chesley Sully Sullenberger with no choice but to land the plane in the Hudson River. Thanks to his skill and composure, all 155 passengers survived. These stories show just how serious bird strikes can be, even with modern aircraft technology and highly trained pilots. Modern airplanes are marvels of engineering, designed to handle everything from lightning strikes to extreme turbulence. But bird strikes pose a unique challenge because of the unpredictability of bird behavior. Aircraft engines undergo rigorous testing to ensure they can survive bird strikes. During these tests, frozen birds are fired at engines using air cannons to simulate real-world collisions. The engines are expected to keep running, or at least avoid catastrophic failure. Windshields and cockpit windows are also heavily reinforced. They're made from layered materials, often polycarbonate and acrylic, designed to absorb impacts without shattering. Yet, despite these precautions, the size and speed of birds can still exceed design tolerances. For example, Canada geese, which can weigh up to 14 pounds, can cause engine stalls or structural damage if multiple birds are ingested simultaneously. This is why redundancy is built into aircraft systems. If one engine fails, the other is designed to handle the load, giving pilots the chance to land safely. Airports are critical players in the battle against bird strikes. They use a combination of wildlife management strategies and advanced technology to keep birds away from runways. Some airports deploy bird deterrent systems like propane cannons, reflective surfaces, and even trained falcons. These methods scare birds away without harming them. Others rely on more sophisticated tools, such as radar systems that track bird activity. These systems allow air traffic controllers to alert pilots if birds are detected in the flight path. According to the International Civil Aviation Organization, airports with robust wildlife management programs have reduced bird strike incidents by up to 50%. While these measures aren't foolproof, they significantly lower the risks. Now to the big question, can birds really bring down a giant airplane? The short answer is yes, but it's extremely rare. Most bird strikes result in minor damage. However, when a flock of large birds impacts critical components like engines or the cockpit windshield, the results can be catastrophic. Dual engine failures, like those seen in the Miracle on the Hudson, are rare, but highlight the importance of pilot training and aircraft redundancy systems. While planes are built to handle these risks, there's no such thing as zero danger. This is why constant vigilance and technological improvements are essential. The future of bird strike prevention lies in technology. AI-driven systems are being developed to predict and deter bird activity around airports. Drones are also being tested to safely redirect flocks away from flight paths. Meanwhile, conservationists are working on understanding bird migration patterns to help airports prepare for seasonal risks. The collaboration between engineers, wildlife experts, and pilots continues to push the boundaries of safety. Bird strikes are a fascinating intersection of nature and technology. They remind us of the challenges of sharing our skies with wildlife, but they also highlight the ingenuity of engineers and the skill of pilots. If you found this topic as intriguing as we did, hit the like button and subscribe for more videos on aviation, engineering, and science. Have a question or topic idea? Drop it in the comments below. Until next time, stay safe and keep flying high.